Welcome back, everyone, to WCA Esports. This is the Wednesday trio for Fortnite. We will be getting started soon. Let me turn this down a little bit. Some background music.
With 1 minute remaining, 79 players queued up to go in this week, I believe, two of, I can't remember.
Tricky. In case you are wondering, Virtue will not be streaming. Can't get it to work today, so we're just gonna have Burner and Rise.
Okay. Mike Ellinger. Hear me out. First state, I'm the stream producer here at Carthage College. I'm the chief stream producer, I'm the stream manager, everything. I have two other stream producers that work under me. For state, I will have a whole production team. For state, I will be casting. I'm gonna get one of my other producers to produce. And I'm going to get another caster to cast with me. And we'll have a whole stream production for state. For Fortnite. The other thing is, if people would like to use our arena to play at for state, contact me via Discord or email. Just state that this is for Fortnite, WIHSEA. And I would gladly do that. 4:15, I'm going to start the match. But yes, Mike Ellinger, I will have a production team for state. Till then.
And away we go, we are starting. It looks like I kind of got, at least both of Rise's and Burner streams are kind of lined up now, so it'll help a little bit.
Let's see, we got Waffles. Going right down, getting classy courts all for himself. We got what looks to be one kiddo up here. I'm trying to hit this guy. I give up. You know what? I'll give up. You can gray, okay. Braxton, toxic, and left clicks going to Snooty. Those YouTube zero LOL. See, they've won off spawn the past 2 weeks. Okay, whoa, what's this group doing? This isn't even a landing spot. Oh, they're just gonna go marching? Okay. Let's go back to where we'll see some off spawn action. I guess maybe. YouTube zero LOL. the guns. Shotgun. Two shotguns already. Good for some shield. Other team deciding to full drop the mythic boss. I don't know if that's the smartest idea. Very little loot for all of them. AJ just having an AR. No shields really for anyone. Pump shotgun in hand. Medkit. Another pump. Well, the other team seems to have better loot than them. Take down some drones before you get off. Action. White HP. Other people have.
Looks like we have some NPC fighting going on here over in Burners. Screen.
I'm trying to open up that vault. Zero backing away. All of backing away. Someone got a YouTube Zero. Got a knock on a Braxton. Eliminations and taking out left click says now they have all the loot, and yeah, YouTube Zero goes to clean up, steal all that loot over there. Nice. Lavish Lair seems to be another. Oh wait, we have a fight down going over here. Constello TTDB. Oh, free Rio trying to pull up. Those you behind the screen. That just wasn't fair. A lavish lair. Zadie Zert over here. As long as you don't start arguing with yourself, Mike Ellinger, I will most likely start arguing with myself. Oh, taking a lot of damage. Using up all their ammo.
Is currently in a fight right here. It's on stream right now. Zadie's are here.
Oh, behind him. Coming with a pinch and cleaning up the whole team. Anyone else fighting? Maybe fencing soon. Outdoorsman.
about 30 more seconds left in commercial break, then we will be back. But as in the meantime, looks like they found some good sets of shields. I think that's a vending machine that vends the shields. Our team did indeed clear out a duo. Oh, and we're back.
Well, Dover's going down over here with HC Carlo riding motorbike. Oh, this is to get the forecast tower. See, this is smart when you're in endgame. And you're the one full trio left, being able to rotate clearly. Forecast towers, especially in tournaments, they give you three
Update
points.
Here, about 18 trios left out of, I think, 29.
Lobbies
48 of 80 left.
You can see the next zone, you can position yourself better. It's just a really smart idea to go for, especially if it's uncontested. Normally not taking any damage and just costing a bit of ammo. Bluesy locked up, and his team. Getting a knock onto Kale. Getting a location onto Kale. I recognize the name Kale. I think Kale is the person to do drop a 20 elimination win the first week and got eliminated off spawn twice. Ooh, South Polling Zone. Who's this guy? No one got the Reckless Railway. Tom Sweeney. Baller King over there, putting on some pressure. His teammate starts pushing over. I don't think he saw him. He sees him, right? No. Oh, now he does. Really being annoying with that grenade launcher, snowball launcher. Eating up all of his builds. Oh, he has a lot of builds to waste, though. Six eliminations. The Zero's team is there, set up in a very good position with very good loot. We have shotgun, AR, shockwave, a lot of movement on AJ. Trying to get some, probably some extra metal. Turkey sitting on some good loot, no shield, two bigs on him, and Zero has some six minis. Air Max. Air Max except the wood. Okay, yeah, they're set up well. Let's see over here. Munchkin Face. I question some of these names. Like, when I created my gamer tag, Tomb, I thought, what's similar to my name? And after, I thought, Tom, add a O. That's it. But, Munchkin Face? Okay. CJ Creative. Berg. Total of 10 eliminations for this team.
Looks like we have another
going
fight
the
about
lobby.
To break out here against our team and another team.
A lot of kids in this edge of them. Bluesy locked up. Devon Sweeney. Putting out pressure on a... Not hitting many shots, so I don't...
Rise is down! Rise is down!
Oh, quickly. All the zone is closing. Getting the res off too. Oh, crack field, but not without taking a lot of damage back. And trading eliminations.
WCA has placed 14. With, I believe, 3 or 4 eliminations.
Really a 2 versus 1 here. Pick up that last elimination. Verk! Still picking up his eliminations. Is that them? That's Stepsis.
This has been WCA Esports. Signing off.
Verk, yeah, picking up their